Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and welcome back to my 12th episode in my Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker Expanded Edition novel series. Today is the second to last episode I have planned for this series. Episodes I don't have planned. If you want me to make any others, please let me know in the comments down below. If there's a scene from the movie you want me to share, make a video on, that's in the book, or something that's in the book and you've read it yourself and that's not in the movie. So yeah, anyway, today we are going to be exploring what happened to Ben Solo after he saved Rey, the kiss. So yes, this includes the conclusion to the Battle of Exegol, Ben's death, did he die, what happened, Rey's death as well, force healing, the kiss, the big thing, kind of controversial at the time. I really enjoyed it. I know a lot of people did. Not a Raylo fan or anything. But yeah, it was a really good ending, really cool in my opinion. So let's get straight into today's video. Ben's fall had been caught on a jagged outcropping. His ankle was twisted and he was pretty sure he'd broken at least two ribs. But he had to get back to the throne room. Because he couldn't sense Rey at all. The climb up was agonizing, each time he reached for a handhold, a hot knife of pain stabbed his left side. Dizziness threatened to send him tumbling back into the abyss, but he kept on, one hand over the other, until finally his fingers grasped the top. He hauled himself over the side, paused a moment to catch his breath, dragged himself to his feet. Ben made it only a few steps before he crumpled, forced himself to his feet yet again, limped forward. He could see her now, collapsed on the floor, and the pain in his chest was suddenly so much worse than that of the couple of broken ribs. She seemed at ease, almost as though she were sleeping, except her eyes were wide and staring, lifeless and dull. He hardly knew what he was doing as he crouched beside her, wrapped his arms around her limp form, yanked her onto his lap. Rey's skin was growing cold, her barren eyes stared up at him, and he imagined them accusing him. "You did this. This is your fault." No, Rey would never be that way. Those thoughts were the vestiges of Snoke's conditioning. Rey was good. Kind. No matter what had happened between them, what he had done, she'd always showed him compassion. He cast his gaze around the ruined cathedral as if answers might lie in the shadows. But there was nothing. Just aching emptiness and a sense of loss so sharp and terrible it was like a vice around his gut. Ben pulled her against his chest and hugged her to himself for a moment. He'd just found her, really found her. He'd wasted his life, he knew that now. But anyone who could have shown him the way forward, helped him be Ben again, was gone. Luke, his parents, and now Rey. He couldn't make himself believe it. Rey was the strongest person he'd ever known. She'd fought off the darkness in a way he never could. She'd saved everyone. She deserved better. As he held her, he sensed something, the tiniest spark, and he realized the Force hadn't taken her yet. He knew exactly what Rey would do in his place. It was the easiest decision he'd ever made. He cradled her gently and placed his hand on her abdomen. He closed his eyes, called on the Force. Ben didn't have much strength left, and he was about to do something he'd never done before. Fortunately, Rey had shown him how to give. Ben poured everything into her. He found reservoirs he didn't know he had. He gave her his whole self. Her diaphragm rose with a breath, and her warm hand covered his. Her eyes lit up. Rey seemed surprised to see him. She sat up, but she didn't draw away. They stared at each other a moment. He waited for her to understand what had just happened. It would be okay if she left him behind now. Got on with her life without a backward glance at him. It's what she should do. Instead, she smiled and she whispered, "Ben." She was glad to see him, glad to be with him in this moment. It was the greatest gift she could have given him. His heart was full as Rey reached for his face, let her fingers linger against his cheek. And then, wonder of wonders, she leaned forward and kissed him. A kiss of gratitude, acknowledgement of their connection, celebration that they had found each other at last. But then she drew back, concern on her face. She could feel him growing cold. Ben smiled at her. He had given Rey back to the galaxy. It wouldn't atone for the darkness he had wrought, but it was what he could do. Ben Solo had no regrets as he collapsed to the ground. The Force reached for him in welcome. His final awareness was of Rey clasping his hand with her own. Rey stood over the place Ben had fallen, staring down at his empty tunic. Tears streamed down her face. He had sacrificed everything for her. She did not mourn Kylo Ren. She would never mourn Kylo Ren, but she dearly would have loved the chance to get to know Ben Solo. It felt like half of her was missing, and she supposed it was. The girl who had felt alone for all those years on Jakku had been part of a dyad the whole time. And just when she had discovered that precious connection, that incredible oneness, it was ripped away. A voice came to her through the Force, clear and strong. "I will always be with you," Ben said. She smiled, let the truth of it wash over her. "No one's ever really gone," she whispered. She retrieved her lightsabers and sprinted from the ruined cathedral. Well, guys, that concludes today's reading from the Rise of Skywalker Expanded Edition novel. Really, really interesting. Yeah, really cool. I love this scene. Really cool part of the book. Really, like, inspiring, cinematic, sad, emotional, heartwarming, breathtaking moment from the film itself and movie itself. Yeah, the scene is really, really cool, and it matches up with the movie very, very well. Yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, smash like, as it helps out my channel a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss the rest of this amazing series, the ending to it, the last episode coming soon, and all the other content I post. Remember, the Force will be with you always.